take a bit. It's okay. Just gotta figure it out. Whew. Still way too much arm, and it feels awful. Man, does that feel horrible. Things I've ever felt in 40 years of lifting weights. Feels even worse than the first time I tried squats. Wow. Horrible. How can that feel that bad? Whew. First one felt beautiful. Second one felt like something that comes out of the backside of a dog. Certainly beat me up. Praise the Lord, it's about 100 pounds. I went up about 55 pounds from the bar. So sometimes you need that weight to push the push your arm down under your torso. Really makes a big difference. And that's part of the reason why you gotta go heavy on a bench press, why light weights just won't cut it. Oh, praise the Lord. Yeah, that more weight is what I needed to really, so I could lever that over. Helps press the arm right down on the lats. Really is a game changer. 1980s York Power Bar and some waxed Weider second gen 25s and some strength tech collars. Weighs just about 100 pounds. Praise the Lord. Good stuff. Good stuff. Oh, praise the Lord. Good stuff. About 100 pounds. That's it for today. Bent press with a parody style. Awesome.